This is Matthew from the Windows Club. If VPN causes your computer to crash or freeze, then either read through this article on the website or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. Search for Windows Defender Firewall in the taskbar search box. Click on the search result. Select the Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall option. Click the Change Settings button. Click on the Allow another app option. Click the Browse button and select the app. Click the Network Types button. Tick both checkboxes and click the OK button. Click the Add button. The second solution is to reinstall the network drivers. This can be done using the Intel Driver and Support Assistant. Please go to the website intel.com and search for the Intel Driver and Support Assistant in the Intel search bar at the top right corner. Download the tool and run it to update all your system drivers at once. Lastly, you can consider reinstalling the VPN client from the manufacturer's website. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club and write your question. We will surely answer it. Thank you for watching this video. Have a nice day.